Happy Saturday in lockdown, folks. Hope you're all having a good one. It's JR's Cocktails and Tunes with Jonny Pringle on the decks as ever. Check it out. Gonna start off tonight with an Ivy Gimlet, a vodka cocktail. So get your shaker. What you want to do is start out with some mint leaves, 5 or 6 of them. Then what you want to do is add in 30 ml or 1 ounce of your fresh lime juice. Then what you want to do is add 3/4 of an ounce of your simple syrup, 22.5 ml. Add your vodka, your preferred vodka, for me it's Absolute, 60 ml or 2 ounces. Then what you do, get your muddler out, give it a gentle muddle, just to release the oils and the mint. You don't want to go too crazy, smash it all up, just give it a bit more. And add some ice. I say this every week, but if you're going to make this for someone else, don't handle the ice. And give it a shake. People might need a bit of the mint leaves in it, but I think you've enough mint going on.
Garnish it with a mint leaf.
Give it a smack, get the oils out of it. There it goes. That is your Ivy Gimlet. Cheers, folks. See the mint leaf in it. Have a good one and happy birthday to Hell's Bells. Have a great one, Helen. Hope you're enjoying yourself. Thank you. Delicious. Try that one responsibly.